chido. No me.
With a crunchy horseradish mayo slaw, a cheddar, pickle, and meat.
Yeah.
Which one is it?
Say hi, mom.
Say hi.
Why can't you say hi?
What are you?
Say hi, cheddar.
That's good, what?
Hi.
Take us. We good.
Hi guys, ma'am. Welcome. Hi guys, welcome to Your Food Addiction.
Okay.
So
ma'am.
Today we're gonna be vlogging. I'm Adele.
You have a specialty.
And I'm Derek. And welcome to Your Food Addiction. Oh, we should start again.
Hi guys, I'm Adele.
And I'm Derek. And welcome to Your Food Addiction. So today we're at Grill. Doing a food review,
and yeah, we're getting the same thing. I chose it first. Anyways, yeah, we're getting the hot food, and we're gonna be doing a review of the food.
Dad. Where is your phone?
Dad, it's in my pocket.
That's what you took me your phone.
I don't like this.
How young do you look?
Did you get to my consent?
How young do you?
24.
24.
199.5.
How young are you, Dad?
I'm not young.
What?
Basically before 50.
You're 50 years old.
Yeah. I'm expired.
Hello.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's
not fish, it's chicken.
And it's actually
egg.
This is a little bigger.
Huh?
This is a little bigger.
Right.
Hmm?
How come yours doesn't come with chips?
It didn't. The chips are, you order separately.
Yeah, the chips are for everyone.
Because
I ordered the chips different.
Daddy, my chips are sweet potato.
What would you rate it?
What?
This place, what would you rate it? 1 to 10.
7.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Why what?
Why 7?
What's a good place?
Okay. What would you rate it?
Is that
Tito? Okay, tell me, what would you rate it?
Huh?
What would you rate this place? 8. Have good service and that chips are really nice.
Well, the sweet potato chips were very few.
They're very few.
Hmm?
You wanted more chips?
More sweet potato chips.
Okay.
So it wasn't enough.
I don't like to do that. I can't hear you. How would you rate it? 1 to 10? 6. Why 6? 7. Why 7? This should be a compliment and enough for 50 people to put their girls in
place. Okay.
Alright, I would give it a 9. A 9 because the food is really good and the service is good and the vegans are really healthy.
How do you rate this place?
9 out of 10.
Why?
It's a good place. Clean, good setting, colorful, good service. Yummy, yummy, yummy ice cream.
It's yogurt though.
What's yogurt?
Mama?
I'll turn out of 10.
Why? Why?
Family friendly.
Okay.
We went to dinner at Grilled and then we bought yogurt at Yogurberry.
Yeah, Yogurberry.
And yeah, that's it for today. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Like, subscribe, and comment.
Bye.
Bye.